right, morning everybody.
Had a bit of a shotgun start this morning. We had a goofy thing go on. I was a little bit behind schedule getting here. I pulled in and hurry up and got set up or whatever, and long here comes a concrete truck. He pulls in, backs up, and they, a couple more behind him. We pumped out five trucks, and all of a sudden they figured out they're at the wrong job. They figured out they're at the wrong job when the right concrete company showed up, and there's five trucks of another company here. We got five trucks poured out. So, I don't know what they're doing about that, but I told this contractor here to just send five of these trucks over there. Keep on improving. Call it a day.
Anyway, let's go to work.
But yeah, I didn't think anything about it. I don't know who the concrete company is, and the contractor here was, he didn't realize it wasn't the right company because they got a bunch of different color trucks and all that. But anyway, but yeah, that other company was supposed to be, I guess there's one, they got a job going on across the street, and apparently the contractor over there was call and say, where's my mud at? Dispatch calling the drivers, and they're like, well, I'm backed up to the pump. We got to... I'm the fifth truck. And then I guess finally these guys' concrete showed up, and the driver was like called in and said, you know, there's three or four trucks over here from another company. I don't want to say any of the company names, but anyway, I think what we pumped out five trucks from the wrong company, and I think he's gonna just have these guys take five loads over there, and all's fair in warfare. They were at the wrong job. But yeah, we've got this slab, and then I didn't look real close, but I think they're identical. No, they're not. This one got a different patio on it anyway.
Yeah, it's a little bit bigger. Just a little bit bigger, maybe, and it's got a bigger patio on the back. Back to work.
both of them.
Yard load, which won't get me out of here one way or another, I would think.
that's all of this one. We're gonna wash out and go heading back home.
As always, like, subscribe, share, and we'll see you on the next one.